Ever wondered about harnessing the wind power at home? Why not start small and engage your kids at the same time? You'll be better prepared for bigger home projects. Hi, Norbert here, your energy engineer. Today we are diving into the fascinating world of wind energy. Starting with something simple and educational. Invite your kids and show them this video. They certainly want to see how I built three different wind turbines. That will spark their interest and maybe convince them also to start a career in sustainable development. Yes, we normal folks are the factor that really counts. Don't wait, but act. Let's start the energy transition right in the family. So, before we get into bigger home turbines that are useful also for home energy, let's start small and engage also our kids with these kind of things. And a quick warning, don't try this by sticking it out of the car like I did as a kid. My dad wasn't too happy about that. But on a bike, the wind is not so strong. Wind faces more resistance on the inside of the cup than on the outside, where it can flow around more easily. Therefore, the force on the inside will be larger than on the outside, and the rotor will spin. The beauty of a vertical rotor is its consistent orientation. Unlike a horizontal rotor, that needs to be aligned into the wind. With this horizontal rotor, the physics are slightly different, but it is always that the wind flow will cause two different forces on each side, which are different in size, so that one of the two forces will win. And once it starts turning, it will create electricity, which we need to match in some way to the user, to the consumer, so that energy can effectively flow. You cannot connect each generator with each consumer. Now, this toy is rather big already, and it is sensitive enough already to turn in the wind when you walk with it. And there's here also a real gearbox inside, so that the generator will turn much quicker than the rotor. These other gadgets will need more wind, like 15 kilometers an hour, in order to spin and then also light the LED. Now ask also your children what could be a useful application for this kind of gadget, other than putting it just on a balcony and wait for a stiff breeze. Let's see if they come up with some idea. Did they guess it? On a bike you have indeed a constant breeze, and you even may need energy. You can transform it into USB power and then charge this glide or this klaxon. Also charge your telephone. It's certainly cooler than a dynamo on your wheel. And please tell me if you want a video where I tell how to transform exactly this power of the wind turbine into USB power. Before I show the installation of the three wind generators, don't forget to like, share and subscribe in order to have always innovation in your home, in your daily life, and to contribute to the energy transition. And also let me know in the comments what your children want to have to learn about in the next videos. This is the first time that I make a video for the children. Today with the Amazon came these three products. This is a small generator, wind generator, with a vertical axis. This is a generator with a horizontal axis, so spinning in this way. And this is a bigger generator.
you look through these two rotors, then you see that both are thought to go with the clockwise. You see it on the front of the rotor. So then also here you can connect the wires in the same way.
You can find these cheap wind turbines on Amazon for about $15 or euros, and you can see the link in the description. The next step is to explore bigger wind turbines which can really be useful for home energy and energy which you can use to charge big batteries. A wind turbine that can produce the same energy as 5 or 10 PV panels costs only as much as a few of those panels. And that's because wind energy is more concentrated than solar energy. Although our urban settings here in the neighborhood is not very good for wind power generation, when we go in a few weeks in our zero energy home in Sicily, where we are usually in the summer, the circumstances will be much better. So I can soon show you very interesting things and projects. You can note that if we rank renewable energy sources, that sun is more diluted than wind power, so less concentrated. But from the other side, hydropower, the power of falling water, is more concentrated than wind power. So wind power is like concentration of renewable energy in the middle between sun and hydropower. Click now on video number 33B. I made a video about using solar energy on a balcony to be secure of power even during a blackout.